Hi, I'm Mike Candrea, head softball coach at the University of Arizona. And I'm here today with Mizuno to give you some tips on fielding. One of the common problems with young fielders is knowing when they need to use the backhand or turn the glove over. And with this drill, since they're stationary, we roll ground balls at them so that, number one, they have to feel the ball out in front of their nose, they have to get their glove down out in front, and they've got to learn to field the ball with two hands, okay? As a fielder, we want to field the ball with one hand, but we want to have our throwing hand as close to the glove as possible to get ready to throw. Now, when the ball goes to the right side of my body, then obviously that's going to be a time that I got to learn to backhand the ball and turn the glove. So this is a really good drill by just rolling ground balls at your kids, teach them to get the glove down, work the ground up, and number two, know when to turn the glove over to use the backhand.